suggestion. This one is man takes date to a gas station, extreme cheapskates. That's going to be interesting. So it was suggested by Lil Sonic V. Where'd the comment go? I just pressed back and then I exited it. But it was by Lil Sonic V. He suggested it. Can your attitude shake sauce man takes date on a gas station? So this one ought to be interesting. It's about 10 and a half minutes long. Before I get into this, be sure to subscribe if you are new, be sure to like this video, and be sure to turn on post notifications if you have not done so yet. So again, ShakeSauce, I do love his videos actually, so like I'm actually hyped for this. Don't always know what to expect, but obviously by the title I can kind of see, but I don't know. Let's see what he talks about for 10 minutes. Let's get into this.
Alright, we got some more cheap cringe. Let's get right into it.
My name is Roy Haynes, and I am an extreme cheapskate.
I love my husband, Roy, but boy, is he a cheapskate. My husband tries to stop me from spending. It's very...
Annoying.
This is my frozen assets.
I'm close Facebook real quick.
We have a credit card, but try not to abuse it. I freeze the credit card so that it's not easily accessible.
What?
What I'm doing is thawing out the ice. It's a lot of effort, so... In order for my wife to use it, she has to put some labor into it.
What? That's so like, what?
This man can't be serious right now. He really freezes his credit card like that. This guy might not be cheap. He probably has some trust issues with his wife. I think that's the problem. He's making his wife do a whole chore just to get the credit card. Damn. You know, you could just hide it, but no, this guy has the bright idea of freezing that thing.
These are my paper towels that haven't been used and reused and reused and reused and are still quite functional, as you see. They save about $100 a year in paper towels alone.
Alright, that's just nasty, bro. Like, who knows what's on that paper towel? There's probably some rare diseases on that paper towel that no doctor has even discovered yet. He's saving $100 on those paper towels, but wait till he gets to the hospital, bro. I'm sorry, but like... That hospital fee is way more. I'm just saying, bro, just watch out. Like, if I ever come to your house, just know damn well I'm not using your paper towels.
Coffee is very expensive, so instead of using it freely, I kind of reuse it. This one's gotten 3 or 4 cups out of it already, but I'm still not done with it yet. I have one more final use for it.
Wait, so he just reuses everything? Like, what's next? Is he gonna start reusing his toothpaste? Like, once he uses it, puts it back in the tube? Okay, that's just nasty. Why did I even think of that?
Window cleaner costs probably around $3 a spray bottle. Well, I don't purchase it. I make my own out of the coffee ground. I shake it up. Although it appears to be dirty, you will see how clean it can get a window.
Alright, that just looks like dog piss. He really be out here cleaning his windows with dog piss. Like, what is that? Damn, now he's just spreading the disease to his windows. It's just going all over his house now.
I have probably a lifetime supply of dental floss, considering I reuse it. When I go to the dentist, they just ask for free samples, and they're happy to give it to you. So I use it once or twice, make sure there's nothing clinging on, hanging on my clothesline.
Holy shit, I wasn't wrong about the toothpaste. This is actually worse. He really be reusing his floss now? And he just hangs it back on his clothesline?
Like, what?
Are you kidding me?
Oh,
I can bet you half of his house is on that clothesline. It's just nasty.
At the ice cream shop, I was expecting maybe a sundae or something like that.
Oh, God.
Yes, can I help you, Paul?
Hey, how are you? I try and see which ones I like. You have a little cup by any chance? Oh, beautiful.
We got chocolate, black raspberry.
All right, I'll try some.
Try what?
The samples. One of each, maybe?
One of each?
It's a big decision, you know. Do you want to taste?
This is a birthday cake.
Oh, birthday cake.
Yeah, because they have time.
This man's sampling their whole menu. This man's either picky or he's about to rob them. He's going to run them out of their ice cream if he keeps going like this, man. You got to chill.
What can I get you?
What else you got?
Another sample?
Yeah.
That's so embarrassing for her.
I like
it's like, I don't know him, I swear.
Right, I think
I swear
it's time to pick the ice cream now before like you take any more samples and you gotta gain weight from it.
Beautiful. Thank you very much.
What are you getting?
I got these. I'm full now.
So what is it gonna be?
What are you gonna do? go.
I'm a little full, thanks a lot.
Those idiots pay for nothing.
You just ate 14 samples.
Oh my gosh, this is actually funny. You just ate 14 samples. Holy shit, this man really finessed their ice cream, man. Come on, at least get something after your 14 samples.
You just ate 14 samples.
That's just bogus. Give him something. I mean, don't like, get me wrong, I used to actually do this too when I was like 8, but bro, you're a grown man and you're doing this at 43? This man really needs to rethink his life. He's out here scamming small businesses for like $3. Just pay it, man. Come on.
Roy never wants to spend money, so we hardly go out. I came up with the great idea of a monthly date night so Roy and I could go out every month and get out of the house and enjoy ourselves together.
And he took you to a gas station.
Again? We just had one.
That was about 30 days ago. I have it down on the calendar.
It took you somewhere expensive. Remember, I drove you to the gas station.
I don't think that really counts as a date.
Dude, I can't tell if this guy is joking or he's really serious. Like, he just said expensive. I took you to a fancy place and it was the gas station. Like, are you serious? That's what their good dates are, to the gas station?
Oh my God.
I wish dates were that easy for me too. Like, I just want to pull up to the gas station and that's the date. But like, if I ever did that, I would get dumped on the spot and never look back at. That would be a quick one and done situation for me.
100%. You gotta take me somewhere. How about out to dinner? How about a boat ride.
Boat ride?
He's like,
it's like $25 a person. You trying to kill me?
You could spend some money. Spend $40 or something.
$40?
$20 between two people. You could go somewhere really nice.
Yeah, I'll think of something. Don't worry.
Yeah, it's going to cost
$0. I'll think of something. Cool. Either for tonight or next
month. Hold on, I'll think of it.
Damn, he got hella red just by thinking about it.
I know.
This man turned into a real-life tomato. He's like, $40? What are you, out of your mind? He thinking quick because he knows, like, if she picks, she gonna pick, like, some bougie-ass spot. He picking real quick. He's trying to think of a spot that's less than 25 cents because he's not spending more than 25 cents on one day.
I don't know,
he's probably
that
thinking
much
of that gas station date again. I could guarantee that. I know he enjoyed that date.
Oh, come my on. God, I love this video. This is so funny. I love
it's
it.
It's date night, Roy.
We're getting an early start. Come on.
Oh God, where are they gonna go? I'm nervous. I'm actually nervous for this. Oh my gosh. Like, how is she still with him?
Whenever I leave the house, I unplug all my electric appliances, whether it's the TV or the microwave or any lights that are not being used.
Come on, Roy!
Because even if they're not in the on position, they still draw electricity. By unplugging the appliances each time I leave the house, I figure I save about $15 to $20 a month on my electric bill. So over the course of a year, that's about $200.
Dude, he really making his girl wait in the car like that. Dude, what a gentleman. I gotta be honest. She beeping to get his ass outside, but he's still unplugging literally everything in the house. Like, how long would that take? I would not do that for $5.
Two for the matinee.
I can't believe Roy brought me to the movies. I haven't been to the movie in I don't know how long.
But let me guess, was free or $5? Maybe.
Are you hungry?
Yeah, I told you I wanted something to eat.
So am I. Can I have a banana? It's a big waste of money to buy food at the snack bar or concessions in any movie theater.
Alright,
that's
that.
The first thing I agree with,
yeah,
with this guy.
That's
the
actually
movies
true.
Charge so much for their candy, it's actually unbelievable. Like the other day, I just wanted to buy a small packet of Skittles, you know? Just a small one. You know, I thought it would be like $2 at max.
Okay.
Right, that's already overpriced. It should be $1. I went over there and it's $4. $4! $4! What the hell was that? Alright, I gotta chill out. Alright, shit. Alright, sorry. On to the video, my bad.
Yeah. Keep it low.
Yeah.
People smuggle food into the movie theaters all the time. I don't like it, but they do it.
By bringing my own snacks, I save at least another $10.
No, it's not.
Okay, I'll agree on that. Like, it's just the movies are freaking.
Yeah.
I don't want an apple. I told you what I wanted when I came in.
All right, smuggling food to the movie theater, something else I can finally get on board with this guy. But this mayor really said, why didn't you get the apple? Like, they about to smuggle an apple to the movie theaters. You know, like, the security will probably just let that in. They don't even care. They'll be like, an apple? Yeah, you just go right in.
All right. Let me go throw this away. A lucky day. Popcorn.
Oh my goodness, why are you sick?
cup, it'll be good as new. I know this movie theater gives free refills with their popcorn and soft drinks, so I found a few containers in the trash and surprised my loving wife. Can't beat free. Surprise.
Oh, look at you.
He just dug up some popcorn and a drink from the trash. Like, come on, what are you, like a raccoon, like searching for some food? All right, don't get me wrong. Not only is that nasty, but that's just, you're just stealing from the movie theaters at this point. But to be honest, at this point, I'm not even surprised. Like, he's been doing this the whole time. He's been reusing paper towels. This is just normal now. But anyway, that's just how their day ends, and that's how this video ends. But thank you so much for watching some cheap cringe with me. I know it was hard to go through, but we did it. Honestly, these are pretty funny. That's why I picked these videos. They're just hilarious to me for some reason. I don't know why, but they just are. But thank you so much for watching through the end. It really means a lot. And leave a like if you did enjoy, comment, and see you guys in the next video. Peace.
Okay, not gonna lie, I loved this video. Like, I'm not even joking. I loved it. Like, his reaction, I loved all of it. Like, I freaking loved it. So if you have any more Shake Sauce, definitely recommend it, because I fucking love it. Like, I'm pretty sure my next video is also a Shake Sauce. Yes, bitch. I think. I'm not too sure, I think. But thanks for the suggestion. That was really funny. Okay, that guy, are you kidding me? Like, going through the trash, like, that's one thing. Like, going through the trash is one thing. Like, yeah, like, are you a freaking rat? Like, a mouse or something? Like, what are you, like, a raccoon? What are you doing? A cat? Going through the trash in the movies? Like, if someone sees, they're going to be like, what the fuck? Like, oh my goodness. Well, I mean, they were already filming him anyway. Like, he's just embarrassing himself. Like, I don't know if that's a fucking TV show or something, but it looked like it. Like, this guy literally just goes to the ice cream place, gets 14 samples, doesn't pay a cent. Goes to the movies, doesn't pay a cent, just basically steals. That's not how it works. Like, this guy should be in jail. Maybe not jail, but charged with, like, I don't know, some kind of, like trickery shit or something. I don't know. But he should be charged with some shit. Like, I don't know what exactly, but something. Because, like, my dude, what are you doing? Like, after two samples, I'm like, you know what? No, you can't give me a dollar at least for me freaking robbing me of all these samples, okay? Okay, like, because that's not happening, my dude, no. You think you'd be doing this? Nope. Sorry, dude, but I'm not doing that. Nope. Sorry. Well, let me know you guys thought in the comments below, because I love this. Like, it was funny. Oh, the dental floss, don't you got me started on that. Like, I freaking, like, why would I use mine? I'm like, ooh, like, I just stole it right away. Like, I would never even think to save it. I bet he uses the same toothbrush. Oh my god, I bet he never does laundry either. I bet he wears the same clothes every day, all day. Because, like, then you have to wash it, which causes what? Water bill? Electric bill? So, that's not gonna happen for him. Freaking paper. Oh my god, like, I agree, my mom's the same way. If it's, like, dirty, obviously, like, if you just kind of use it to wipe your hands, don't throw it out, because then you can just, like, use it to, like, wipe the... If there's, like, water on the counter, then you can just obviously, like, wipe, like, by the sink, you just wipe it, whatever, don't have to, like, waste it, but... That's clean still. Like, your hands are clean, you're just drying your hands. So it's a little bit wet, it'll dry out basically, and then it's as good as new. That's good as new, but that's not good as new. I swear though, it's like half brown, half, that's not cool, no. So I don't know, but this guy is just so extra. Like, I consider myself a cheapskate sometimes because I don't like spending a lot of money, but like that's just way over the top. Like, come on, my dude, come on. Please, like, don't. I'm gonna send this video to my friend, and he thinks I'm a cheapskate too. So when I send this video, he'll be like, are you fucking serious? Like, I'm gonna send it to him right now. So, okay, I've had enough talking. So thank you guys for watching. Thank you for the suggestion once again. And again, feel free to, any ShakeSauce video, feel free, because I love him. I think I already subscribed to him, so I'm good with that. But yeah, thanks for watching, and peace out. Oh, be sure to subscribe too, to me and him. Okay, bye.